The answer is sarcoplasmic reticulum. Sarcolemma is the cell membrane. Myoglobin is an organelle that stores oxygen. And this one, I'm not really sure what. Sometimes I think there's students that try to punk you. That's a muscle disorder, myopathy. The answer is activation. Make sure you know the steps in the muscle contraction. Step one, activation, what happens? Step two, excitation, contraction, coupling, what happens? Step three, cross-bridge cycle, what happens? Cross-bridge cycle, good. The answer is negative in, positive out. Negative in, positive out. Lots of salt outside that muscle cell membrane. What's the charge on sodium? Positive. The answer is sodium. The answer is fascicle. Sorry, zoned out for a second. Nobody said anything, dude. I was thinking about something. Okay, the answer is myofilaments. Good. answer is tetany. Tetany. Pardon?
I thought it was like tetanus. I haven't heard tetany yet.
Yeah, we did tet. Well, tetany, tetanus. Twitch is one, is a stimulation on one motor unit. So one nerve cell to one muscle cell. The answer is perpendicular. Perpendicular is not a muscle fascicle arrangement. Great, answer is agonist. The answer is latissimus dorsi. So here's a little, another quiz. If you have pectoralis major, what does that tell you? You think there's another pectoralis muscle?
Minor.
Yeah, it's minor. How about serratus anterior? Yeah, we have a serratus posterior. Okay, think about this one. Good job, quadriceps. Potassium. Potassium inside, sodium outside. Temporalis is the muscle. Right, brachii. Tells you where it's located.